Last night was a bust. This month.
So when your opponent leads with this, you respond with this? This game is insane.
Hey there, suit. How's that conversation with yourself working out?
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. My daughter's been dying to play this game, and I promised to teach her. But first, I have to teach myself.
That game wouldn't happen to be Fort Condor, would it? If you want, I'll help you figure stuff out.
You will? Oh, thanks. That'd be a great help.
Thank you.
Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
Losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know. But if it'll make her happy...
Already, Shinra. I get it. I should be up there with them.
So I've been thinking about it, and I know just what you need. Round to Fort Condor?
You gotta be. Didn't I tell you I'm not in the mood? You know what? Fine. Why the hell not? Might help take my mind off things. Can't win them all. Ha ha, laugh it up. Now leave me alone, would ya?
What's that I hear? The sound of the world's smallest violin?
Keep pushing me.
Not that I'm surprised after what went... Honestly, how could...
That's too heavy!
That bastard's at the honeybee.
Shinra's not just going to stand by and let others react.
Know what I say? We start south. But you will have it.
Sir? What are we gonna do?
We're going to concentrate on our job and not worry about things that don't concern us.
How cool!
Stay alert now! Get yourself hurt.
How cool. I've never seen a jackpot. I'll be
it's just the two of us.
Because Avalanche faces colors.
Now they're saying Wutai put Avalanche up.
Oh, that is such a cute hat. I love Moogles.
They say the trains are too slow.
Sounds like the trains will.
Due to an incident at the sector 5.
The
trains are canceled, huh?
You know what, do us some.
That's fine.
They started with these said they would be.
If you stop, maybe I should just treat myself to some.
If you haven't insisted on.
And here I am.
Come to think of it.
You think Shinra would dream to?
Maybe I shouldn't write them to strangers.
Don't be shocked! Why, hello there! Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor! In the absence of my friend, you will provide some much-needed entertainment, my dear.
Thank you.
Well played, my friend! And to think, I thought I'd best you easily!
Wait, did you just call me your friend?
But of course! With that display of passion, you've more than proven yourself worthy! Henceforth, you shall occupy a place in the pantheon of my closest companions! When next we meet, it will be on the open road, the wind in our hair! Just don't make me come looking for you, my friend!
Pleasure.
Then let's do it up. I gotta warn you, though. I'm kind of an expert at this.
Pretty sure I'll hold my own. I eat experts for breakfast.
Oh, is that right? Well, you can talk the talk, so let's see you walk the walk.
Not gonna lie, I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya?
Aww.
Looks like you've got your work cut out for you, my furry friends. Wait a second. That was everyone, right? Including the grandmaster. Where's my Materia? What now? Maybe if you
all right then, let's play ourselves some Fort Con.
You up for a round of Fort Condor? Come on, I need the practice.
Is it true some teenagers kicking asses?
Searching for competitor. Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. She seems relatively agile and has substantial muscle mass for her stature. An acceptable candidate.
Hey, you want to tell me what you're mumbling about?
My apologies. My name is Chadley. Would you be interested in helping me with my research?
I'm Yuffie. Nice to meet you. So, what are you researching?
Combat. It would entail doing battle with a summon in a virtual arena using this portable simulator. Interested?
Sure. Why not? I'm a kick its butt.
Very well then. Hello, Yuffie. I finished reviewing your Fort Condor match records. You exhibit what in sporting parlance is called the ability to perform in the clutch and the heart of a champion. In combination, these traits make you the ideal player. That being the case, if it isn't too much trouble, would you mind testing your mettle against me?
I guess so.
I'm sure you'll kick butt.
Thank you.
That was quite the performance, Yuffie. Thanks to you, my hypothesis has been substantiated.
Your hypothingies what now?
Substantiated. I was testing security measures against Wutaian espionage operations. By offering a reward, I surmised I could accelerate the rate of adoption, which would, in turn...
Yeah, skip to the end.
My apologies. What I meant to say was this. The money and the materia are yours. Do with them as you please.
Did you say materia? So, you're the Grandmaster. Who'da thunk? How does it feel, Shinra, to see the whole of Midgar brought to its knees by the amazing Yuffie?
Your capacity to remain undeterred and overcome adversity is commendable. You are truly a worthy competitor. When I next wish to test a hypothesis, I would be honored if you would agree to... kick its butt!
Anytime!
Ongoing desire to play confirmed. What a shame. It was a close match. However, I did manage to obtain some invaluable data. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory next time. Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon?
Thank you.
What a shame. It was a close match. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory.
I mean, each sector may not have much, but collectively, the question is then, how are we?
This will be done before the day's out.
No problem. And come tomorrow.
You'll look good, isn't it?
I just wish we knew more.
Heaven's more.
Go all out, go all out, go all out.
Okay, everyone, listen up. Time for Stamp, the loyal little helper. Bow wow, I'm Stamp,
the good boy who never stops helping. Captain's given me a very important mission
to buy bread for tonight's dinner. So his super duper nose, Stamp went into town to sniff out a bakery. He went a sniff sniff here and a sniff sniff there. Even finding milk, sausage, and cake didn't distract him.
Bow wow wow.
Oh, the giants, hear that away, that the happy turtle. Oh, greetings, Softshell. So, how many of those flyers did you find?
What?
Ahem. Collect just 6 flyers for the happy turtle, and a one-of-a-kind prize could be yours. Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The happy turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 of our fabulous flyers from around Sector 7, and you'll earn yourself a prize sure to delight even the dourest diamondback. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like stinkpots toward anything Wutaian, especially since the bombing. Some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder nobody's won yet.
Bummer.
Which leaves me in a pretty predicament. But hey, my pain might be your gain. By collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first, and at this rate, the only winner of the most testudinarious contest in Midgar's history. This here is a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up to you to find all 6. Leave no shell unturned, no pond unplumbed.
That prize is as good as mine.
Ah, since you're here, you wouldn't happen to have any Condor coins on you, would you? This job may keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin collecting. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little beauts.
Ninja stars swim like an infant. the Gumshoe Ninja strikes again.
So is the Happy Turtle like a pet shop for turtles?
Stuck on the ground
floor. A tiny alarm keeps neighbors from harm.
For the worst.
Prepare how?
By stocking up on food and water for starters.
Isn't there someone in the water?
I know a guy stationed.
Hey! Over here! Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.